Hello, good evening. How is everybody tonight? Guess what? No captions. Why? Because I completely forgot about them until I already went live. So, as per usual, let me fix it. If I was a big enough stream to actually have, a producer, I would not have to do this every time. It would be their job to remember. But I'm having trouble even maintaining three viewers, so no chance of that anytime soon. Anyway, tonight is Dead Island, so let's just jump straight into it and kill some zombies. And as usual, I don't remember where I'm at in the game. Oh, that's right. The lab.
Let's take a look, shall we?
Might as well loot while I can. Standing there doing nothing. What am I? Where am I going? Demonic science. Help scientists in the lab. Okay. After I get all the stuff, I will. $3,000. Nice. Nothing? Okay.
No one else is immune. We're running out of aluminum potassium sulfate, and its use is crucial to our research. Can you get me that chemical from the warehouse?
Sure.
I'll try.
Do be careful with it.
All right. So we're going back to the warehouse.
We're making very good progress, but we can't continue without it. Anything? I could use some help with the research we're conducting.
Absolutely.
We can't really tell whether the drugs actually help the infected. Transformation takes place so quickly, it's impossible to take a proper sample. John and Nick agreed to test the drugs on themselves, but we don't have the results yet.
Acquire the samples from infected muscle tissue and bring them to the lab.
Okay, no worries.
All right. We managed to lock a few of the infected in the stockroom. You need to draw the sample from their muscle tissue. But hurry, if they mutate any further, it'll be too late.
Okay. Alcohol. Okay, now hold on a minute. Which one am I doing? Okay.
Maybe I'll find something useful.
All right, let's make sure everything's repaired. Not. Dio bomb Molotovs. So much alcohol.
Ow!
God damn it. The fuck was that shit? I took him out of my fucking in. God, I hate that shit. That's one thing I hate about this game, is it's got some of that stupid shit going on. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Right. Okay. In this case, I do want a Molotov. Put it right there. Wasn't too bad. Getting my butt kicked. Yeah, right off the bat was not.
I love surprises.
Should be, but okay. Those things up here respawn. Thank you. Well, he did. And it looks like the energy drink did too. Okay. Back in there and give them their samples. And then they're going to go down to the warehouse.
Very impressive, thank you. This may furnish a few pieces still missing from the puzzle.
And what's he giving me? Fast Magnum. 655 damage. A lot more than that, but it's a revolver, so slow to load.
Okay.
time to switch weapons. That one's down a bit damaged. Best weapon, but I like it because of the fire damage. Okay. Well, I like all the Molotovs sitting around here. Let's make sure I've got everything looted from here before I... Tiring battle sickle.
Let's take a look, shall we?
Huh? $4,000. Can't beat that. Tracking my damn route, so I put a pin there. Without it any more further incident.
That's it! Yes, you did it!
Alright. Deathstalker mod. Okay.
The piece Kuru is endemic among the native population here, but the incubation period can take up to 12 years. Many of the natives here have built up an immunity which keeps the virus latent even longer. But this new virus is very different. It goes full-blown within hours. I think I may be able to create a vaccine, but to do so, I need a stable version of Kuru that hasn't yet mutated. Can you help me with that?
Great. Sure. Very hard. Great.
All right.
We must find someone from Ope's clan. Someone who hasn't had any contact with the infected, and get a sample of their blood or tissue. Speak with the shaman, because I don't know if anyone like that even exists.
All right then. Now you just need to find someone from Ope's clan who hasn't had contact with the infected. And they don't even have to be bloody alive. See, they have a practice here where they embalm the dead, turn them into mummies, right? You just need to find one of these mummies and take a sample. Listen to me. Emily is still alive. We still have a chance to save her.
Okay. All right, so talk to Corey. Okay.
Oleander grows in well-lit places. Please keep looking.
Oh, yeah.
Welcome! Every person in my village ate the flesh of the immortals. But many did not resurrect. The spirits are angry with us. The only warriors left are in the tombs of our ancestors. It is in the mountains near our village. Take me to your boat, and I will lead you.
Okay. Pretty sure I can just fast travel there with him. I hope. Because that's what I'm going to do. Thank you. Okay. He did not travel with us. With me. So it is gonna make me travel. Drag him along. Damn it. I was hoping I could do that easy.
Far before the first of my kind walked the land, before this world even existed as it is, there was another time. The dream time.
Except where the hell is the boat? I don't remember. I mean, is that the boat there? It kind of looks like a boat.
Nothing had substance, and there was no life or death.
It's always worth taking a look.
We existed without fear, without pain, without purpose. We travel there in our sleep, for the dream time is always with us, waiting in the darkness.
Him. Fuck!
The spirits who watch over us rose from deep within the void and darkness and created the sky and the sea and the land and everything alive and everything that isn't.
Okay,
the great serpent who created the sea and great mother who gave us life still watch over us. And many other greater and lesser spirits and their legions and their demons.
We got one.
The immortals, the resurrected, their spirits remain on this plane. They live in both worlds, the dream time and our time. They consume us to become one with us, for they are the bridge between the two worlds, the world of the spirit and the world of flesh and blood. But soon there will be one world, another one. Don't let them stop us.
Good on ya.
Go. At least he's fairly tough. He doesn't die. Maybe they just didn't build that in. I don't know. Hey. Hey, fucker. This is the way you wanted to come. God damn it. I mean, I have to... all the way back and bring him the other fucking longer direction. God damn it. Okay, we'll see if he'll jump down. Great warrior that he is. Come on. No hurry, is he?
From what I understand, they worship these bloody things. They might be infected to become resurrected. So I'm afraid you might have some problems with his shaman. Keep an eye on him, right?
All right. Battle sickle. Yeah, I'll put a little bit into it. Molotov. So
I'll wait in the boat, but hurry up, okay? This place is evil as evil can be.
We make the sacrifices for the spirits at this altar. I see one. There is my village. Angry spirits are everywhere.
Angry spirits.
Stay close to me. Maybe we will avoid a fight.
Let's take a look, shall we?
My resurrected brothers are great.
Fuck's sake.
At once.
Why the hell did we come into the village? Alright. Sure. Fine. Whatever. I am going to shotgun. Equip that in place of that half-broken thing.
Hear that? Those whispers are a warning. Do you see them?
Bit.
Beautiful here, but it is unholy.
Thank you.
from here.
To get to the other side. They want to stop us. Destroy the lever. Get to the second lever and use it. Be careful.
Why they gave you the ladder. Son of a bitch. Why the fuck am I not jumping? I'm hitting the button. Complete bullshit. God damn it! Is this another one of those stupid fucking games where you can't be running and jumping at the same time? You've got to let up on the one. Probably. Yes, it is. It's exactly what it is. God, I hate that shit. Heavy ranch, no.
We are in a most sacred place. Here in this tomb, you will find many of my ancestors. Fallen warriors. Great heroes. Come. See any mummies?
No!
What the hell?
Very bad spirits. Stay away.
Stop it!
Okay.
Did you see that, man? That was fucking voodoo. Not a living dead shit.
I don't see any bite marks. If she didn't eat those stiffs, then she's probably fine.
And what if she ain't fine?
Maybe you should ask her, huh? Hey, Shorty, you have some zombie for lunch?
She's saying something. I had to. Everyone had to. They believe if they'd eat, they would live forever.
We have to take her with us.
First, we need to find them damn mummies. Now what?
Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay.
If you want to get to the village, I know a shortcut. I was born here. We need to go this way.
Okay. Time to get rid of this thing. I've been holding on to it because I like the flame, but it's pretty pathetic.
Allah, watch out! There's more of them here than you think. If you don't want to disturb them, stay close to me.
Hey, watch out!
Get up! Damn it! What the fuck? How many fucking cocksuckers are there? Apparently, a whole fucking shitload. God damn it! Let's take a month to stand up here now. Damn motherfucker. Fuck off of me. Jesus Christ. Damn it. What in the fuck? right, I fucking got it. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Why the fuck do I have no fucking stamina?
If you want to get to the village, I know a shortcut.
Yeah, no fucking shit. Come on. Here. Yes, I got it.
Allah, watch out! There's more of them here than you think. If you don't want to disturb them, stay close to me. Don't stray from the path. I'm saving this for your own sake.
Hit and run, hit and run. Seems to be the deal. Damn it! Fuck, man. Not liking your goddamn shortcut.
Is that your friend? Quick, you have to help him.
Help me out here.
Except I died. Come on! This fucking time to recovery bullshit. If I was playing in a fucking co-op, that'd be one thing, but I'm not. Fuck you.
Bloody bastard!
Whoa. try this Magnum. I'm gonna take a minute here, because this is bullshit. A bunch of bullshit.
What's this here?
What was he doing in the village anyway? I guess.
I thought I was gonna find something valuable here. Instead, I get tricked like a stupid kid.
Not my best, bit of playing in this game, I'll tell you that. As you may be able to tell from me screaming and cussing at the game. God, I hate that it takes a fucking month to stand up. Well, I am not at all impressed by that fast Magnum. So I'm gonna go to that. Actually, suddenly get a hold of you like that. I just don't get it. Like, they just magically pass through any kind of defense you've got. You're swinging a fucking machete at them. Not very happy with this game tonight. Off of me, you motherfucker. Fucking infected, man. Fuck you. Fucking leaving you. Shut up.
Rape. Burned for being witches. My father locked me up here and left me to die. He surely would have murdered me if you had been shot. Dead women are treated like dirt. Raped. Burned for being witches.
Or what?
There's a king of the witches there. He told us to eat the brains of the infected ones. He believed they had died and were resurrected. That they were immortal and that we could be.
Yeah. Where the fuck are you going? Come on. Dipshit. This way.
All right.
If this mummy has been properly preserved, the DNA might still be intact. This might just work, but it will take some time. We may be able to save this island after all.
Yay.
As for the girl, I need to check her blood. If she's infected, she should stay here. We'll be in touch.
Uh-huh. Emily's hanging in, but she's sick. Very, very sick. You need to talk to Moen.
Okay.
Let's take a look, shall we?
Devised a formula that can render someone temporarily invisible to the undead. It uses a pheromone inhibitor and fools them into believing that you are not among the living.
Okay.
But to complete the formula, I need a compound called Icaridin. It's highly volatile, and we keep it in chemical storage. Do you think you can find some and bring it back?
Sure.
All right.
Très bien. The storage facility you want is behind the main building.
Okay. Might as well. Hey, another $3,000. I'll take it.
Do you have the compound I need?
Give me a minute, man. I'm busy looting. I did plenty of money all of a sudden.
Hello, if you happen to be near the bungalows, could I ask you a favor? Could you look in bungalow number 3 for my work files? They should be on the desk with my laptop. I was working on protein folding simulations. If you find them, please bring them here. It would take us days to recreate that data, and we don't have days.
Yeah.
Sure.
Great. I'll be right here waiting. Thank you.
Couple more missions. God, if I could just find some rags. Practically an unlimited supply of Molotovs.
What do we got here?
Does he have any? No, he doesn't. He never has any. I'm gonna sell him some of those. No way I'm going to use 30 alcohols. Save 10. that stupid Magnum. Pick it up. Guess I got too many batteries. Okay. Electronic scrap. I've got 33 and it won't let me pick up anymore. What about those batteries? 31. Fuck. Why does it throw it? I didn't tell it to throw the goddamn thing. God, I hate that. It's gotta be a glitch in the goddamn system. But what the fuck? Oh, I meant to get rid of that too. What is that one? Scorching metal baseball bat, yeah. I'm gonna go back and sell this one to that guy. Because it's gotten to be about worthless. Scorching metal baseball bat, yes. I think that's fine. That. That is really goddamn annoying. Anyway, am I ready to go on? way a little bit more. Where am I going? I am going to... go to his bungalow. Let's do that one. Sickle. Okay. And that's that other stuff. That was an easy one.
You have it. Très bien. Okay, give me a minute. I will mix the formula.
Detox gun mod. Really?
Maybe there's something we can use.
I can mod my guns. Okay. Let's see, where is that? Station here. Yeah. So, detox gun mod. Pistol, heavy pistol, or McCall's 9mm. A gun that can poison the enemy? Quick, dead way to achieve that and tested its effectiveness. So, 2 Oleander, which I have. Metal scraps, bleach, and flexible hose. Okay. Well, alrighty. Okay, do I want to go to this other one? Where's my fast travel? It's out here, okay. I gotta go back to the bungalows for it, though.
What's this here?
Okay. I don't think I had anything going on here. With anybody, did I? More. I've moved beyond you people. Okay. Make sure I'm still on the same quest. Okay. Endless supply of undead here. Here. Look at my destination. Really? Jesus. Should have gotten the pickup. I wasn't thinking that it was going to be that damn far away. No. why this was sitting there, but mind now. Yep, I fucking knew it. It put alcohol in my... Why it does that? I think I can get around there. Fuck, man. What is it? I don't get it. It's supposed to be taking me to his goddamn bungalow. Showing this basically up the hill as my destination, but what the hell? It crashed on me. Great. God damn it. Really? A bunch of shit, man.
Anything worth anything in here?
Disappeared. That mod disappeared. Oh, games you can't fucking save. Said bungalows, that's why I thought that was where I needed to go, but apparently he has a bungalow here, and that's what it meant, and I am a dumbass. Can go through all this fighting, constant fighting, and have no stamina. Fucking acid vomiting piece of shit. Fine, motherfucker. Pistol. spiteful Tonto. Excuse me. Damn it! Why the fuck would I stand there in the middle of the fire? And it won't let you move when you're doing that. You're getting hit, and you just gotta stand there. Completely fucking stupid.
Brothers, I've been waiting for you. You saved my life for the second time, so I owe you one, yeah? Your friend wasn't lying. I do know the way to the prison. It's fucking dangerous, so I don't like to go. But if you want, I'll take you there. Before we go, though, we gotta stop in town and get some necessary things.
Okay, so it switched quests on me. I was supposed to be going to get this one. Tijuana Machete. Bungalow 3. So, I was right the first time. I need to go back to... the resort. I guess. Right. Yes, I don't give a fuck. That's the one I want. Fucking show me where to go. Jesus fucking Christ. So it is some bungalow up on top of the hill. Thank you. Wow. Well, I can do that. Okay. Straight up there, I should be able to maybe get to it. Trying to show me. I mean, seriously. Show me how to get to the fucking place. Why the fuck is it sending me on these goddamn wild goose chases? The fucking bungalows are back here anyway. Goddamn bungalow, because for whatever reason the game is not cooperating. Bungalow 20.
What's this here?
Oh no, I didn't want to pick that up. That's 20. So let's head on down here.
Always worth taking a look.
Great. Okay. Off of me.
Can't hurt to look.
Oh! I need champagne. Ooh, champagne, champagne. Give it to me, baby. New life. Ooh, new likes. Ooh, new. Bring me champagne. Bring me champagne.
So much. Here, it's not much, but it's all I have.
What do we got here?
I need champagne. Stop spinning. You're making me dizzy. Where's my champagne? I want to fucking drink till I fucking drop.
Let's take a look, shall we?
Thank you. Hey, Meneth, how you doing? Welcome. Thank you for the raid, man. Much appreciated. Oh God, where's the, where's my thing here? I will do this. Hello, everyone. Say hello to you all. Welcome. We're just screwing around in some Fallout 4 right now. How's it going? Well, it's going pretty good up until the point that I died here. I got inside of the building and then ended up dying to a turret of all things. But we're messing around in survival mode with a pyromaniac, cannibal kind of build. So we got the flamethrower and the shish kebab, as well as Molotov cocktails and the like. So right now I'm trying to get inside of Fort Hagen here. Get out of this sprint it here. There we go. One turn down, like five more around the perimeter here to take care of. There's one. And of course my music is gone, so